A Santa Fe dog that was used for target practice is now looking for a new home. Zavaria first arrived at the Santa Fe Animal Humane 5 years ago with severe injuries. Veterinarians discovered an arrow lodged in her skull and a gunshot wound to her back leg. It had to be amputated. Now, she recovered, but her guardian thinks she'd do better with a new family. Zavaria is now at the Santa Fe Animal Shelter waiting for a new home. For more information, go to our KRQE News app.